I'm going to start with a really naive question. What does a script editor do?
Well, a script editor is a slightly different role on different shows, really. And it's really somebody who's working as closely as possible with the writer. It's part of the producer's kind of task, but often they're dealing with so many other issues. You want to have somebody who's that first point of contact with the writer. And so if producers or directors or art departments or everybody has various notes or things they need to know about, they can come to the script editor rather than troubling the writer who's got a big job on their hands. And then often the script editor is taking that set of notes from various people and ironing them through into something coherent to go and talk with the writer about, because there's always less time than you want, and so you want to be as clear and as sensible as possible.
So day to day, what were your duties on this production?
Well, it changes quite a lot in that when you're in development, when you're developing the script, we're in an office in near Soho with things all over the walls about the story beats and what bits are going to happen, and trying to corral all that into place. Sometimes scripts come in. So it's very hard to talk about a regular day. And then for me, as a script editor, I love being on set. I love working with actors as well. So I kind of expanded the role a little bit more to be on set, behind the monitors, talking with actors, doing anything I can to help Toby, Nick and Peter get their vision on screen. And that meant, you know, at the end of every shoot day, myself and Toby and the cinematographer would go through the next day's pages and start planning the shooting for what we're going to shoot the next day, which is probably expanding what being a script editor is, but I don't mind, it was really cool.